I want to thank everybody for joining us for this week's Almighty Wraith Versus. We will be playing Charles Fusion. I am joined by my lovely wife, Hot for Wraith, and we are going to be doing, it looks like, 6 races real quick. So, let's get this party started. Yeah, I think I'll do the unicorn. Why not? Trigger button. Giddy up! Come on! What are you hitting? Because it's making you explode. The trigger. Wow, this is... Yeah, it wants you to stay upright. All right. Do not like the unicorn, so. It don't matter. Now you're the blue. Remember, you're blue. Come on, come on. Well. Getting the hang of it. I barely beat you. Once. That's what the faults are. Yep. Go back to the funeral. Just because it's entertaining. Did not finish. So you almost caught up with me because of that one. Do another race like that and you might actually pull it off. Come on! No, get up, get up! You beat me, but I scooted across on my butt though. Alright, so it's too close for comfort. I gotta go with something. Last one, and you're only 5 points behind me, so it's possible. I didn't meet you bad. Only by 8 points. Alright guys, we hope you enjoyed it. And that is this week's episode of Almighty Wraith Versus. Till next time, this is Almighty Wraith saying stay awesome.